Hello, my name is Robert Mason. I'm president and founder of the Common Black College Application. At this point, I want to thank Noel and Crystal Allen for all that they did to help bring this partnership together between the UNCF Inter-Alumni Council, GEICO, and the Common Black College Application. When I spoke to Noel and Crystal on the phone, I was extremely impressed with their commitment to the students of Indianapolis, and I wanted to do all that I could to help bring this partnership to fruition. And I certainly hope that this partnership will last for many years to come. At this point, I'd like to talk a little bit about GEICO and what you're doing by creating the opportunity for these students to complete the Common Black College application for free. It's imperative that you understand you're doing far more than just giving these students an opportunity to complete a college application. You're literally helping to break the cycle of poverty in many of these students' lives. As a result of completing the application, many of these students will receive acceptance letters, financial aid packages, and scholarship offers to many of the schools that we represent. And as indicated before, it is you that's responsible for that effort. So I definitely want to commend you for what you've done and for being a good corporate citizen. Unfortunately, I couldn't make it to Indianapolis this evening. We're in Dallas doing some work here with the school district. But I will be in Indianapolis this Saturday, and I certainly hope that I'll have an opportunity to meet many of you. That being said, thank you and have a great evening.